Hello everyone, I am back again with another informative video. I have gathered 5 major fake foods that almost resembles original food, and it takes great skills to distinguish them. So in this video, I will tell you about these 5 fake foods and ways to distinguish them. Before that, those who have not subscribed to this channel, kindly click on the subscribe button and turn on those notifications, as I don't want any of our viewers to miss any video. Number 1 is fake Chinese rice. Rice is a staple product in India. Usually the suppliers, to make more profits, mix this rice with the original rice. These fake rice are made of potatoes, sweet potatoes and poisonous plastics. Due to the increase in demand and decrease in producers, that is farmers, has given way to these plastic rice. A special fragrance is sprayed to replicate the original rice. There are many ways to distinguish them. Number 1 is fake rice remains hard after cooking. Water test can be done, in which you have to put a tablespoon of rice inside glass of water and stir it. If the rice floats, then it is a plastic rice. Fire test can also be done, in which burning the fake rice will give a plastic smell. Next is plastic cabbage. Many of you guys don't know that nowadays plastic cabbage is circling around the market. This is the video that shows you how these synthetic cabbage are made. Only way to find this is you just have to put a peel of this cabbage on open gas flame. If it's plastic, then it will not catch fire easily. Fake eggs. Eggs are consumed on a larger scale in India, so this high demand gives way to these imitation eggs. These imitation eggs are completely man-made. Resin, starch, coagulant and pigments are used to make the egg white. After this, egg yolk is made, which is made of resin and pigments. After the desired shape of the egg is achieved, then the outer shell is made with wax, gypsum and poisonous calcium carbonate. These eggs may cause memory loss if consumed quite frequently. You can detect the fake eggs quite easily. The fake eggs are more perfectly smooth, and also they lack the smell that original eggs have. Honey. Honey is one thing that you should be careful while buying, as it is very difficult to distinguish from the original honey. Do you know that about 60 to 70% honey in India is fake? This fake honey are either diluted or have things added to them, such as beetroot syrup and rice syrup. Since sugar syrup is very cheap, so many companies are adding it to make some profits. Also, mixing sugar syrup with honey makes it almost difficult to distinguish them from the real honey. On serious testing, authenticity of honey is very difficult. It would be better if you avoid it. Cardboard momos or dumplings. I definitely love momos, and I hope you too. Surprisingly, a supplier in China, in order to earn more profits, added cardboards to substitute the fillings. If you guys are curious, then watch this video. In this video, this is how it goes. They soak the used cardboard with water and caustic soda until tender. They then stir this with meat and vegetables and stuff this in dough wrapper and steam it. I don't know how it tastes, and I never want anyone to taste it. The steamed momos causes serious health problems. So I hope you all enjoyed this awareness video. Also, spread this video by sharing it as much as you can. I'll be soon back with another interesting video. Thank you.